weekend, families can make a getaway to this beach at Garabulli, east of Tripoli. But this coastline is also host to a more grisly tide, the bodies of migrants washing up on shore. Garabulli is one of Libya's main people smuggling ports. Desperate men and women who'd handed over hundreds of dollars to cross the Mediterranean in small, overcrowded boats. So many end up back here. Volunteers with Libya's Red Crescent often recovering the bodies of those who didn't make it, digging them out of the sand. 25,000 migrants have reached Italy this year, according to the International Organization for Migration. But others have been caught by the Libyan forces and now await deportation in detention centers like this one.
What's from Nigeria, Gambia?
Most of them are African. Some are very young.
I'm from Gambia.
Gambia also.
I'm 16.
I'm 14. I want to look for money for my family.
On a 12 ans.
12 ans?
Oui. Mon père ne connaît pas là où je suis à l'air là. Ma mère ne connaît pas là où je suis là à l'air là. Tous les gens ne connaissent pas là où je suis. Ma famille ne connaît pas. Et il nous a arrêtés. On l'a demandé chaque jour. Vous nous arrêtez ici pourquoi?
Authorities tell the teenagers that it's better for them to be locked up in this Tripoli prison than out on the streets.
It's not guaranteed for you outside, believe me. Now Tripoli, it looks like, I don't want to say it, but I have to say it. It looks like a jungle. There is no security situation outside. We don't want any person to catch you and use you as a slave. This is not from your humanity. This is not from our religion. We are scared of you, scared if something's happened to you.
But many are kept in what the UN calls deplorable conditions, spending months in these jails, facing torture and ill treatment, as this guard even demonstrated. Despite the risks on land and at sea, people continue to make this desperate journey in pursuit of what they hope would be a better life.